fast. Hit the like button in the next 10 seconds if you wanna get new Link skin for free. Don't miss out to get new Link skin for free. Hit the like button. Also, every single day we give 3 of our subscribers on the channel a gift. This time we are giving new Link skin to 3 of our subscribers. So if you are new to the channel, fast! Subscribe with bell on, with notifications on, so you will receive all notifications when I upload a new video. Second step is smash the like button. And final step is do not forget to write us your gamer tag, that is your epic name when you play Fortnite, and to write us on what platform you play Fortnite on, PC, console or mobile, so we can send you a friend request, sending you a gift, sending you a skin when you win, and that is all. Now, welcome everyone to the channel. Today we are covering something phenomenal. Link is coming to Fortnite Battle Royale, and today Link has been found in Fortnite. That is right. If you know who is Link, then you should know that he is right now in Fortnite Battle Royale. And today we are covering how you can find Link and everything that you need to do before you find him. But just a moment, ladies and gentlemen, there is something to be told about the schedule of this channel. So the schedule is like this: one day is a Fortnite video, second day is a random game video such as Granny, and on like that. Which means Fortnite is coming every second day at least. Sometimes you will see Fortnite coming few days in a row, but usually it comes every second day at least. So if you are here for Fortnite, stay tuned, because it's going to be phenomenal. And that is all. Now let's begin. So Link is coming to Fortnite Battle Royale. That is right. Link decided to pay a visit to Fortnite Battle Royale, and today he has been found, which means you will find him today in Fortnite. So we are covering what is his location, what is he really doing here, and everything else. But wait, there is something very important to be told, so just a moment. There are only 3 steps how you can find Link, and you have to follow all those 3 steps to find him. If you miss just one, this will not work, which means the only way how to find Link is to follow all the steps from the beginning to the end. So are you ready to start with the first step? Here we go. The first step is this one. Easy, you have to enter Fortnite Battle Royale game. If you did that, great. You passed the first step. And that was the easiest one. Now the second step is this one. Go on this part of the map, exactly here where I marked, and there you have to go fast in the next 60 seconds. Only if you manage to land there in a minute, only then you pass the second step. Remember that, it's so important. And now the final step is this one. When you come in a minute to this location of the map, you will see that you are right now on an abandoned castle. Yes, well, you have to land there. First, you have to go around that castle for 7 times and then press circle or A in the keyboard. After that, go inside the castle and you have to wait for 3 nights to pass. And when that happens, you have to pickaxe everything from every room in that castle. And after that, press again circle or A on the keyboard, and after that you have to wait for 2 more nights to pass. And when you do that, then you have to search for the Link shield, his shield that he's holding. And the only way how you can do it is if you run from the beginning to the end of the castle in only 10 seconds. Only if you manage to do that, you can continue. After that, you have to go on the top of the castle, and again, when you press circle or A on the keyboard, then in front of you, you will see on the top of the castle Link's sword. And when you turn around fast, behind you there will be Link looking at you, trying to have his sword back, and all what you need to do is to give him his sword back so he can be complete, and a shield please, and that is all. Now the only way how this to work is to follow all the steps from the beginning to the end, and that is all. Now that is all for today's video, but you don't wanna miss the next one, because in the next one we are covering something phenomenal as usual. Do not miss out. Thank you for watching, high five, and as always I will see you all in the next video. Take care.